Hello, I'm Lucas. Today our adventure begins at the home of a young girl, Kitty, who has achieved something extraordinary by designing a project for Cornerstone Christian School's 7th grade science program. He accomplished what NASA spends millions of dollars to accomplish. Using a homemade weather balloon, he managed to reach beyond the stratosphere, capture incredible footage, and even touch the edges of space. But let's start from the beginning. Kitty worked diligently to complete her science project. He designed a light but durable box, equipped it with cameras and GPS, and prepared it for launch. Adding a personal touch, Kitty placed her miniature in a small rocket, not realizing the amazing results she was about to see. Enjoy the climb for a while. The balloon began its ascent, rising higher and higher, eventually soaring above the clouds. It continued to climb until it broke through the stratosphere and reached the vastness of space. The footage became even more spectacular when the balloon revealed the curvature of the Earth against the backdrop of a blackened sky. This curvature, visible in the footage, is not a lens artifact, but a genuine representation of the Earth's horizon as seen from such a high altitude. The changes in the sky's color and the visible curvature of the Earth align perfectly with what scientists expect to observe as altitude increases. However, as the balloon neared its maximum altitude and encountered the thin atmosphere, natural laws took over and it abruptly burst. Thankfully, Kitty had prepared for this outcome. A parachute attached to the equipment ensured a safe descent. Even during its fall, the camera continued to capture stunning footage, documenting the journey back to Earth. At the heart of our community is a commitment to fostering open, respectful discussions about science, exploration, and creativity. Thank you for watching our video. We hope you continue to enjoy and support our content. Stay tuned for more adventures.